be in focus. Don't have my glasses on, I can't tell. Hello? Yeah, I think we're in focus. But now I'm anxious about it, so I gotta check. Hi there, welcome back. Today is not a birdhouse because I feel like I've painted a lot of birdhouses recently, and I just need a birdhouse break. So we're gonna be doing a wooden sign. I know we're like moving into fall and everything, and it's supposed to be like pumpkin spice lattes and scarecrows, but I'm doing something around bees. Don't ask why, I don't have a reason. I just said I was gonna do a bee happy sign. And I've already made one. This was like during one of my Q&As, the three Q&As that I filmed and never uploaded because I hated them all. And close enough. But we're gonna do another one that's actual like B-E-E themed. I'll probably give this to a friend. She loves bees. And speaking of giveaways, watch till the end to find out what I have to say. So I'm gonna do a basic gradient, going from light yellow to dark yellow with black lettering with like little white accents. Boom, let's get started. I hope this doesn't cover up like all my words. Okay, it doesn't. Cool. Today's my, well, I guess yesterday is technically my grandparents' 68th wedding anniversary. We're going over to their house for dinner, and I'm supposed to be leaving for that, like, now. So we're doing like a quick painting job today. That does not look very, like, gradiented. I don't know, does it? Can you tell that that's two different colors? I take this, which is light orange. Okay, that should work. We're just gonna see if this, oh. Yeah, why didn't I do that in the first place? Oh, yeah. Yeah? Yeah? Oh, that's better, right? Yeah, that's definitely the way I wanted to go. Art viewers, don't come after me for leaving my brush in the water. It was an accident. Ow! I kicked my table. Let me show you this blend up close. See, like you can see like the lettering through it. Can you? Yeah, you can. So we have that lettering, and then I'm gonna I'm gonna let this dry, and I'm gonna go in with black and like make it fancy. I have a fan here. I'm just gonna stand here and let it dry. So hi, how you been? I'm doing great. Kind of stressed out. Got a lot of things happening right now. Keep watching this video. I got a fun thing for you guys at the end. What's your opinion on, like, me making merch? What do you think about that? Like, maybe, like, birdhouse shirts or something. Even though I do a lot more than just birdhouses. Let me try. Wow, that actually worked. Now comes the hard part. I need a very small, delicate brush, which I don't think I have any. Wow, that's a very fine brush. I feel like I should have gone thicker. This is one of those things that you just know was a mistake. Oh, God, that was so much lower. I really don't like these brushes. What is happening? Why do my lines keep getting thicker? It's like my eyeliner. The title of this video, Lissa Ray Making Mistakes. Woohoo! I think I'm getting the hang of this. You know what this feels like? This feels like when you like have an outfit picked out in your head and you think it's gonna look so cute and then you put it on and it's the worst thing ever. Maybe it'll all work out. There's still time to recover. Nope, I just ruined it. Okay, screw it. We're just gonna let it be bad. No, I can't. Okay, I can live with that. I'm gonna go eat some good food and I'll finish this later, but this is what it looks like. Sick, my battery's gonna die. So you saw that we left off with this. And this is exactly how it's gonna stay. So, onto the fun stuff. I've decided that as a thank you, I wanted to do something a little special for you. That being said, drum roll please. I'm doing a giveaway of this bad boy. I painted this birdhouse during I don't know, around the time that I was supposed to be doing my Q&A, that never happened. And this was the birdhouse that I painted during that Q&A. That never happened. Give me a stupid thumbnail. Alright. Not my thumbnail. And this beauty here deserves some recognition. So I'm going to be choosing one of you beautiful people to care for him. It? Her? They? How can I? Oh my gosh! I already signed it! I signed it when I painted it! I was gonna like sign it on camera. It's fine, I'm still gonna do it. So to make this more special than it already is, because it already has my name on it, I'm gonna sign it. And the Sharpie's bleeding. I'm gonna be giving this beauty. I'm gonna be giving this beauty away to one of you, and I'm gonna tell you how you can win it. And I'm gonna be also including some birdhouse painting supplies. Blank birdhouses, some paints, some brushes, so that you too can have your time with a birdhouse. Might also throw in some other surprises in there, I don't know yet. So in order to win these items, it's very easy. Step one, be subscribed to my channel. There's a button, it says subscribe. All you need to do is push it. I'm not even forcing you to turn on post notifications. Step two is that you gotta like this video. You gotta give it that grand old thumbs up. You gotta mean that like button. You gotta push it with passion. And step three, you need to comment. You need to tell me that you've done all of these things. And I don't know, you could write me a love letter too if you want. That's up to you. You could tell me why the sky is blue, as long as I know that you have subscribed and liked the video as well. Tell me the way the moon affects the tide. I just need you to comment. That's all you need to do to win this baby. It's going to be a random selection, and you can only enter it once. Which means, please only comment once. I'm ending the contest on October 7th, which is a week from today, and I will announce the winner on the 14th of October. Did I say August? The contest ends, so that's all you gotta do, is like, comment, subscribe. The cat is not included in this giveaway, as much as I wish he was. And that's it! So thank you so much for watching this video. It was a little frustrating to accomplish, but it's done. I don't hate this, but that just goes to show that not everything in life is perfect. Thank you. I love you so much. I will be back next week. The giveaway contest ends. Was I in focus at all? The giveaway contest ends next Sunday. I will see you soon. Bye. Hi there. Welcome back. I'm Lissa Ray. Are you me now? Have you taken my job?